charge order. They don't know what's going on. I'm leading the charge. Push in, pop everything. Pre-sight your healers and get on them. You know the... Push in. They don't know what the fuck's going on. Push in deep. Get on a healer. There are many, but this one is yours. They are pug trash. You have already wiped them once. You have an additional 40 friendlies about to hit them from behind. And I have reinforced with a friendly raid group too. They are all going to die. Pop all your cooldowns. Get aggressive. Throw down your banners. Make many new friends. If you're a tank, get to the rear of their raid group with me and sit on their healers. I am all the way in the back shaking hands. Top of the morning to you. How you got? Took all that time out to try and retake this city. How's that working out? You know your jobs. Everyone's on your very own healer. There are many like it, but this one is yours. Make sure that you are getting those interrupts and essences down on those kids and make sure you're line of sighting. All right, status, you're still fighting a title.
20.
Copy. As soon as you're done with Alethir, we'll reinforce title conflux. We just wipe them out as quickly as you can at Alethir. As soon as you stabilize at Alethir, go back to reinforce title and get your second and third raid groups filled out. Thank you.
Alethir is pretty much secure.
All right. Reinforce title. Reinforce title. Reinforce title.
200.
I got 2 minute res timer.
I got the count and it keeps going up.
We
yeah,
have
yeah.
Incoming of 400.
It
doesn't matter.
Going there.
Holy shit, forget it. Just go somewhere
Whoa.
And fight.
Yeah, just go somewhere.
Yeah, like, how many times do we have to say this, guys?
Yeah,
we don't have to be there. Go somewhere else. We don't care how many people are there. Go where they're not.
Pretty much.
They're wiping, we're wiping. They're all bunched up real nice for us.
Essence is out, PvP cooldowns on rotation. If you're a raid group 2 or 3, get your groups filled out as priority and send them to the eastern positions. Lemurathus, Fire, and Zinishari, please.
Move across the map. People need to be moving to fucking...
If you're not attacking me, get out of where you are. That's just... we can win this.
Arco Slaps put a flag of ownership in your rallies. Did you see that?
I could give a fuck, really?
I'm just saying. Throwing it out there, bro.
We need to be all over this fucking map, guys.
I can't rest.
Remember, these are literally children. They are not on Discord. They can't coordinate or react, so just overrun. Friendlies are hitting them now. No mercy. No Horde, get out of here alive. Make all of the new Fran.
Is the boat going to just go through them and hit them?
Yeah, the boat just wrecked them.
Oh, I should totally do damage.
Just keep doing your rotations.
Oh, there goes Renash. That's their leader. He's dead.
I'm kind of disappointed. I'm a little bit... You know what? Your performance was embarrassing. Just not very good. Your reaction time is slow. We sit in your cities for like hours for you to get some sort of group together to defend. That's just not good enough. You're going to have to try better. And this whole Zerg coalition of every guild, how long did that take you? 2 hours to defend your city? What is that? Guys, come on. Keep them in comp before they flee. They're trying to flee. No one gets out of here alive. Pop all your cooldowns. We're engaging them in the guard in here.
We phased.
Some of them phase. It's fine. Just clear them out. They're trying to run. Malice, if they're in the water, we're wiping them out of the King's Chamber. Okay. Right, they're in the water. Go ahead and hunt them down. In the water. Let's get to the water. Malice will be here in a moment. Get after them in the water. Keep on them, keep on them, keep on them. We've already killed half of their raid group. Just keep them in position long enough for our reinforcements to arrive. We're engaging them in northwest of the keep, in the water. Focus the healers. No mercy. Remember, nothing gets out of here alive. Hopefully you filmed that. Come here, they come here, they come here, they come. Engage, 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 engage. Get up to the front, guys. All push forward. Get on your targets. Meet him head up. push into their healers. If you're a heavy melee, your tanks and the post it on their healers and interrupt.
Heal LAPD cop. Heal LAPD cop.
You're kicking their ass, guys. Get aggressive.
Use the height to your advantage. We have the high ground.
Push to the rear, clear them out.
Guys, get to the next battle flag.
Push up, push up, push up, push up, push up, push up.
Yep, stay in those battle flags, guys. They help a lot.
My heels.
Should've called this shit out, okay? I would've had a lay on hands on. Then I lay on hands myself. Yeah, speak up.
Push up.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
They're
whoa,
falling
whoa.
Back. They're taking huge casualties. Keep it up. That's like 60 guys. Three, two, one, gliding. Follow moi. Oh, that's so epic.
Oh my god.
Wow, that's awesome.
I almost fell.
That was freaking awesome.
Somebody fell to their doom.
Fortunately, we had a casualty in my raid group. Moment of silence for them. Get your screenshots out. Take screenshots for.
Friggin' army is amazing.
Wow.
Our landing zone will be the top of the pyramid.
You can throw snowballs when you're on these.
Yes, you can, and also kick soccer balls. What a beautiful game this is!
More
ridiculous!
Dragon shards,
how awesome is this?
Might cancel the glider.
Poor Horde sitting in this city. Elevator music playing for them.
The bounties are fly hacking. This is fucked up.
We haven't done this in a while. We did this a lot when the first
FA first start. Fucking catch with the glider.
All right, we're going to land actually right inside the throne room. So just get ready to get on approach. There's actually a horde in or around that location. Somebody's put up a little wash bin for some reason.
Yeah, I see that.
They can all see our bounty in the middle of their city now, and they're wondering what the fuck is happening. Right, meow. Keep the corkscrew going. Look at this one. Can somebody punt him off the edge? Somebody punt this bastard off the edge.
Any-
Look at this guy, like, what is happening? Right, let's summon everyone out.